previous section we are learned logical operation and truth table and different type of operator also you are learned. What is the operator and all? And, or and not operator. Today we are discuss about NAND operator. The NAND operator is combination of the two operator. What does the operator mean? Not and AND. So they join together, they call the NAND operator. So in the NAND operator always inverter of the output of AND operator. So the what is the formula of the NAND operator means Y equal to A dot B. Y equal to A dot B means this is expression of AND operators. You are using the under the bar means this is a inverter. So how we get the output means 0.0 means you get the 0, 0 bar means we get the output of 1. So all the here is the 0 means 1 and 0 1 means we get that output 1 and 1 0 means get the output 1 1 means 1.1 equal to we get that output is 1. So 1 inverter bar means you get the output will be 0. So this is the our truth table of the NAND operator. The NOR operator is combination of the NOT and OR operator. So the NOR operator generated the inverter of the OR operator. What is the algebraical expression of the NOR operator mean Y equal to A plus B the whole bar. So what is the which one will be a true mean first 0 plus 0 you add and mean you get that output will be true, other all the values will be false. So what is the basic logic gates? So how is working in the circuit in the inside of the your computer? Thus the gate is the basic electronic circuit which operates on one or more signal to produce in the output. We are getting the two input. What is the input we are getting? Suppose we get the 00 or 01 or 10 or 11. This is the input. They will be your inverter and they are another working with. We are getting the output of the values. There are three fundamental gates, namely one is the AND, another one OR and NOT gate. What is the three fundamental of the logical gates? AND, OR and NOT. The other logical gates, the inverter gates are means NAND, NOR, XNOR and another XOR and XNOR. So this is these all gates are called derived gates. What are the fundamental derived gates? NAND, NOR, XOR and XNOR. These all will be gates are called the derived gates. One inverter, the gates will be called the, that's the derived gates. Which derived gate from the fundamental gates. NAND and NOR gates are called the both. Two gates we are called the universal gates. That's two gates name is NAND and NOR gates because the fundamental logic gates can be realized through them. This realized only we are getting the derived gates of the XOR and XNOR. First we are explaining the AND gate. The AND gate can have two more input signal and produce the output. To form, you know, one in one out, the output is true only when the both the input are true. The output will be true mean both the input will be also true. The output will be false mean the other words the output will be 1 if only the both the inputs are 1. Otherwise the output will be 0. The output of the NAND gate represented by the variable say C. So where the A and B are two Boolean variables. This is A and B. The Boolean algebra, the variable can take either of the 0 or 1 or both the values are 0 or both the values are 1. So the logical symbol of the AND gate, how can we draw the logical symbol of the AND gate mean? How this already they are showing a listen. This is the you have draw this format and here one and this is the input. And your output you get this format. So A and B this is the input and C is the output. Upper C equal to already you know that AND gate mean dot A dot B. So A dot B you can't multiply. Here is the 0 mean your output will be get that 0.0 mean what is output 0. This is a false. And suppose we get that 0, here is a 0, here is a 1 mean we get the output 0.1 means another, get the output 0. Here is a 1, here is a 0, you get what is the output 0. Both the values, here 1, what is the output we will get the 1.1, we get that output will be 1. So both the values will be true, you get the output will be true. And next gate is, what is the gate mark? OR gate, the OR gates is named for it is behavior like the logical inclusive OR. So the output is true if either the both of the input are true, the both input are false. then the output is false. In the other words, the output will be 1 if the only one of the both inputs are 1. Otherwise, the output will be 0. So, in the what is the, how can they will be defined? That means, this is the OR gate. The K format, you have want to draw this. This is the OR gate. This is the both. What is that? Here is the A, here is the B. What is the logical expression of the OR gate? A plus B. So here is the 0, 0. What is the output? Both the values 0 mean you get the output will be 0. And next here is the 0, 1. You are getting the output will be 1. And next will be another 1, 0 mean you get the output will be 1. 1 1 already I said 1 0, so you get the leave it that this one you take that output will be 1. So another first value will be false, other value and all true. This is the expression of the OR gate. And next gate, what is the gate mean? Inverter of NOT gate. NOT gate, how can you draw that? One bubble you have draw in the back side. So how you draw? This is the NOT gate. You want to invert the values of means you using the bubbles and draw this. So A, this is the output, and C equal to A bar. How you get that mean? A inverter of okay values. So what a 0 means you get the output means 1. 1 you put that input mean you get the output of 0. Understood you all of you? Thank you student.